I don't know why he liked the water. He'd never seen the ocean before. But he was young and thirsty for adventure, and her country was at war. The poster in the window promised a chance to see the world, and he figured that he had a score to settle for the boys who died at Pearl. He's proud and so am I that he went and did his part, and I love to hear the stories that he tells of typhoons, tattoos, geisha girls, and battles he's been in. Okinawa, Iwo Jima, and Saipan. And for the longest time, he wouldn't drive a car made in Japan. Daddy was a Navy man. Says it was just his duty, that's why he volunteered. And when you're 17 years old, you're just too dumb to be scared. And there's a friend he talks about, says he'll see again someday. Cause you know old sailors never die, they just sail away. He's proud and so am I that he went and did his part, and I love to hear the stories that he tells of typhoons, tattoos, geisha girls, and battles he's been in. Okinawa, Iwo Jima, and Saipan. For the longest time, he wouldn't drive a car made in Japan.